Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome.
Meine Damen und Herren, heißen Sie mit mir willkommen den Präsident und CEO von Automobile Lamborghini, Stefan Winkelmann.
Well, signore e signori, buonasera. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening. Here, the all-new Lamborghini Huracan LP610-4. Huracan is the name of a fighting bull. He fought in the arena of Alicante in 1879 and he remained undefeated. And this is a very good sign for this car and for our company. If we speak about the design of this car, then it's really a classic Lamborghini. Its form follows function. It's all new, but it's recognizable as a Lamborghini, and it has an inspiration coming from fighter jets. And if we want to summarize this car, the concept of the car, in just two words, then it's instinctive technology. Instinctive technology means that this car is full of technical innovation on one hand, and on the other hand, it fits like a tailor-made suit, like a glove, when you first step into the car. So it's performing on the racetrack and it's easy on the road. And we already sold in a bit more than 3 months 1,500 cars, and more about this and Lamborghini tomorrow at 10:30 at our press conference. Grazie.